has Belgium failed in its duty to protect asylum seekers?